One, two, three, four. Here on New Year's Day, I'd like to announce to you the launching of songaday.org. I think it's cool and you will too. Each day you can see the song I write plus the song from that day. From every year past that seven so far, yes, it goes back all the way. That's songaday.org. Songaday.org. I've owned that domain for such a long time. It's songaday.org. Right now the search is wonky. It searches YouTube like a jerk. Someday I'd like to make it better, but I've learned that's a lot of work. But if you got some old database skills and you'd like to help me out, drop me a line and we'll find some time to make it search nice and proud. That's songaday.org. Songaday.org. I've owned that domain for such a long time. It's songaday.org. Geremy Good, Sam Douglas, Juliana Mann. These are the folks that helped me implement this master plan. We got lots more features in mind, but we kind of ran out of time. So I hope you like it. Ooh, I hope you like it. That's songaday.org. Songaday.org. I've owned that domain for such a long time. Now it's songaday.org for real. You can really go there and see just what I'm talking about. What are you waiting for? Happy New Year. Happy 7 years of Song a Day. Here's to another year. Number 8. Oh my God.